Okay, here we are at the gig for Dakota Moon's last show. There's the marquee. I'm probably about to get hit by a car, so I'm gonna get out of the street. There's Malloy. Talking to somebody. I don't know who that is. But I don't know where the other three are, especially the cardboard cutout known as Ty. But they're running late, so the show's probably gonna start in another 20 or 30 minutes. So I'll check back in. Okay, there's been a tie sighting. It's the cardboard cutout. We can drive. Well, we just lost him. Hopefully he'll come this way though, but he does exist and he does speak at least. He might not type, but speak. Yeah, here he comes.
Well, actually we have I'm actually gonna lock it in.
I'm more asking because I don't know how this stuff works.
Yeah, I'm gonna lock it in, so I'm gonna refinance it now that it's low.
I'm doing a documentary on Dakota Moon. Say hi to the people. How are you? And I made a cake this time. Don't say nothing crazy.
Okay, don't say nothing crazy.
All right, here we are.
My friend,
Mr. Carl Barker.
And you know I'm Ty.
This is Ty.
This is Ty. The cardboard cutout.
Happy to be here.
I know you can't even see us.
I can't see you, bro. We got night vision going on.
All right, she needs. Really
dark. That's what I'm saying.
Y'all want to switch sides?
No, it's all right. It's all right. So, here's the thing. What you got to do, it's the last show, and you're having a good time tonight.
Yes.
Okay, now, you have to send a message to Elaine from the website.
Oh, this is for Elaine?
I'm going to send it to her, because she's never seen you guys live.
She's never seen me on the website.
Yes, and you are the cardboard cutout, by the way.
Cardboard cutout.
This is the cardboard
cutout. Sometimes you've got to remain mysterious, and that way it keeps people guessing.
Is that what you're doing?
Yeah, I didn't go to the website for fan site.
Ever.
Oh, ever?
Ever.
You kept that thing going, huh?
Yeah, but not for any special reason. I love everyone that's ever been a part and supported Dakota Moon. I just kept it separate because I like to, I'm just, personal.
Uh-huh. Is that all you got to say?
Period. No. I'm sure I'll be on it again. Get me later when I'm on.
Okay, I'm going to get you
right
later.
Now I'm thinking about lyrics.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Closing out. Peace.
Loud people, welcome to the stage, Dakota Moon.
Thank you. Don't you think that you need someone? Show is for you guys, that's why we're here. So hope you enjoy it. And don't forget to tip your bartenders.
And keep drinking.
You might remember this song.
Oh,
sing.